Hi, I'm Melissa Ryerson with the Franklin Insider. We're here at the end of Carnton Lane, which is closed to the public now, but for a good reason. And here to tell us about that is Parks Director Lisa Clayton. Tell us why this road is closed, Lisa.
In fact, Melissa, we have a new interest and very excited about that. We want to let people know that Carnton Lane is closed. You can actually access from Lewisburg for the entrance, and actually the road goes toward the Fleming Center, if you're very familiar with Carnton and the Fleming Center, and it also exits on Lewisburg.
There is a historic layout to the road that you guys followed in the master plan, right?
Exactly. In 2009, the board approved that plan, and there's just a little difference because now we have a neighborhood, and now we have the Fleming Center, and we've actually obtained a golf course and restoring it to a battlefield. But now, as close as possible, we have the new road in that kind of mimics the historical.
And you don't only access Carnton Plantation, but the Eastern Flank Battlefield Park and Clubhouse, which is available for rent for weddings and things like that. Also, the historic cemetery that you see here, and then you just go back out at Lewisburg Pike. And this will be great for the upcoming sesquicentennial in 2014, right?
Exactly, Melissa. There's a lot of events, ton of events. It's going to be downtown, but especially this property, being that this Eastern Flank Battlefield is here, Carnton is here. So the main thing, Carnton Lane is closed, and the new entrance is off of Lewisburg.
All right, you heard it here on the Franklin Insider.